All right, once again, I forgot to turn things in on our qualification. So we'll start with Berkalova and Osterk. Now Bermel. And go. So yeah, we're striking while the iron's hot and the track is nice and dry. Yep, and now we just have to the most important thing is even doing a lap. So we'll start there. Yeah, let's speed our way into the pits now. Yeah, we'll, just experimenting with different setups to, just to try to get the car a little bit more in tune. It's just infuriating. We seemingly cannot find the sweet spot. Sometimes it's just awkward as hell. Alright. Now the whole race long is going to be dry. Really? Minutes. Tires have like no durability. It's gonna be warm and rainy. There's no rain in the forecast, so I'm just perplexed that that is coming. He's got someone's got rain training, and I forget who it is. Everyone's pushing early. Yeah, our inners are good. Are going to be good for like an hour. All right, we're going to bring Shenki in, which is risk, but my worst team will assume all the risk rather than an actual good driver or my actual good car, actually good car. Yeah, I want to see Ostrich actually run on the tires. Yeah, I'm just kind of waiting for the lap times to make sense, and then we'll bring Berkalova in. Actually, I think it's starting to make sense. All right, fresh inners, nothing else to the car. Yeah, we should overcut everyone currently out there. Yeah, and then we're just gonna take them as far as they go. Enrica's smoothness will actually be very important now. There are the cars who are in, and there's the cars who are hung out to dry. So yeah, here we go. We just flew by. Just guinea pigged for the right time, and honestly, we probably pitted him early. Yeah, we're looking pretty good. It rained almost from the very beginning. Yeah, Ellie's just going after it. Yeah, actually, we want to go straight back to Berkalova if it's still raining. And it looks like it's gonna be. So yeah, this could work out pretty well for us. Yeah, Bermel is gonna be charged. Or Berkalova, rather. Yep, the future is looking pretty well tire oriented. Yeah, we're about to get increased rain, but the water drainage is still going to be pretty good. Berm will recover after this week, this race weekend rather. Yeah, the water level actually is going to decline a little bit, even in heavier rain. Yeah, Berkalova is ready to go right back out there. Trying to pull off of Tally, but that does seem to be meeting with limited success. The conditions aren't going to change against us. anyway. Ozturk, 35 laps. We're gonna go back to Shenqi. Yeah, the engine's not really getting away. I should have started with Ellie and gone to Berkalova. Telly's pushing it. We are seeing cars starting to give up on this end of the stint. We might as well pit her and put Berkalova back in now. Yeah, they're gonna stretch pretty far. Yeah, I don't think anyone's getting through this stint without pitting before the rain goes. The issue, I think, is that some of these guys actually are going to get close enough. One of them. At the worst. I think everyone does have to, they're gonna try to go straight on to dries, and it's gonna annoy me. I can feel it coming. No way. What? It double pitted. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I've never seen that before. That's weird. That's so weird. I feel like maybe I could go out there with Enrica. Oh, temps are gonna skyrocket. Which kind of turns me on the idea of using Ultra Softs. They'll just. We will never be able to push with them. The operating window is going to be too short. All right, that's it for the rain. I don't actually know how far we're going to be able to get. Yeah, those softs are not actually showing fast any faster yet. Yeah, we're just completely in uncharted territory here. Okay. Burn bell has to be used. Holy. That engine. Oh my lord. Yep, a lot of scrambling going on. Yeah, the temperatures are ridiculous. We'll probably end up finishing with Berkalova Laura in some order. Yeah, this engine is going to need some love and affection. It's going to need just need some serious love. Yeah, we're gonna need to baby these engines a little bit. They're not intended to run in running them in high just destroys them. And we can't have that. Yeah, we're gonna find out just how long these cars can run. Everyone's on soft, super soft. That Dolotov came in way too early. Get to about 3 hours and we'll see where our cars are at. The 242. That's gonna be touch and go. Yeah, we just need to take it easy on these cars and not just start pushing them like crazy. When the factory levels up next season, we should hopefully not be on the back foot because we'll be able to develop a little bit more. A little bit quicker. Yeah, Bermel's just completely out of the race. Just trying to stay engaged here. So yeah, maybe Ellie Marsh will go into the Ultra Sops. Just curious what kind of lap times we can maybe expect. Alrighty. Yeah, he's gonna try to be pressing his way through here soon. Zerva as well. Yeah, actually, Ultra Softs are not an option for Ellie. I don't think she'll run on them nearly long enough. So if she gets 24 more minutes over, let's add 4, let's say 4 minutes. We may be able to actually take a stop out of this race. Taking a stop out of the race and still, following the letter of the rules. Because we have an hour 12 and a half on Berkalova. We have an hour 21. Yeah. We could actually finish this only having to do 2 more stops. Goes Dolotov. Based on my understanding about how all this works, I could do this in just one more stop, or two more stops, rather. Sorry. I actually forgot to speed up, which led to me being overtaken. Yeah, we're never gonna. Yeah, the longer we leave Laura out here, the easier the strat is going to be. I can't imagine they're not going to have the kind of problems I'm having with their components. Yeah, 8 minutes translates to about 4 or 5 laps shorter. We're just gonna baby everything. And hope it all comes out okay. Yeah, we kept them good in refueling. Yeah, not a chance. Not a chance we're gonna be able to finish on the ultras. Yeah, Xavier is going to finish the race, and we're probably going to have to force him to finish. Even if he doesn't, like, properly finish. Shenqi ain't getting. If Bermal ain't getting 40 laps, Shenqi ain't either. Yeah, these components are gonna be hot garbage. How is he burning through the tires? 80. Now he's going to be fired up. Yep, we need to get to an hour 12. Henrika did 48. In an hour 21. So we'll probably need to do like 42. Yeah, I don't think less than five stops is actually possible. Yeah, this car wind's not exactly doing great things as it is. But man, are those components just degrading? So I got 34. Don't think we can even physically do this with the driver setup. Because I think Shen Qi is just going to be in too much trouble. Actually, I think that Shen Qi can't be out long enough. Like, physically cannot be out long enough. So I need Wild to run the tires down to 15%. Then he's overutilizing the tires. Yeah, anyway, we run the numbers, it's coming up short, no matter what driver we put in the race. So if we end up needing to use two drivers over this distance, we'll probably be doing ultra soft stints. That's my thought. Twenty percent. He's pitting now. Which is good. I don't think there's any strategy in which he doesn't pit again. Yeah, we gotta push it a little bit, but it is doable. What I'm thinking we're gonna do is that we're gonna fix the suspension. Fifty-one plus 51 equals 100. Alvar Bermel. Even a low end estimate gets us across now. Yeah, we're stretching Ellie Marsh to make this work. Maybe we'll make it. Yeah, it's gonna be a heck of a stretch, but we're gonna take our best shot at it. Tires are going to take forever. Alright. 15 more minutes. Yeah, it's gonna be tight. Very, very tight window. I think we're gonna be okay. Call has a mechanical issue. Oh God, we really have to stretch it. There we are, we're in the window now. Berklova. Forty-three. We'll feel for 45 laps. man. Yeah, the worst thing that's going to happen actually is not the suspension fails, the race is over, but if the spoiler fails, we'll be able to come in and fix it. Yeah, I'm hoping Price just pushes the heck out of that car. There it is, moment of truth. Zip right by. And we've got Tally coming for us. Yeah, we're taking it easy on everything right now. Yeah, lap times are pretty killer. Smoothness. Yeah, I just want to be a little bit careful that I don't ask too much on the back end here. Percent. Yeah, we can't. I can't really wait much longer than this. Well, engine still looks good. Goes right about where it needs to be. Yeah, these are some interesting tire wear situations. We're just trying to conserve better than the AI is. Easier said than done. Kind of hoping is that they overrun. This car is just straining. Yep, our tire wear is way better. A few more performance points here and there might just lift us up a little bit past fourth. Only the top six get points next season. Bunch of pit stops here at the end. We're in fourth. That's not changing. I don't think Tally can push up on us, though. I should have gone by that car, because pit stops are supposed to be at least 30 seconds. Oh, whatever. Yeah, they're both going to the end, so. You'd be surprised if they weren't. That's not good. Well, Bermel's car would have broke if we were on, if we had the stats on Berkalova's side, because this car ticked over, this one did not. We got insanely lucky. Insanely lucky. Absolutely not so. Phoenix, 31 days away. Good race. We're having a lot of good races, even though it doesn't really matter for Phoenix. I always want race-focused drivers. Two. Yeah, that is working out pretty well. Two, three, four, five. Two, three, four. Yeah. Gearbox is tapped. Brakes could squeeze a little more out. Suspension. Yeah, I got like 30 more points. Yeah, they all want short term. Oh, the affair is over. The exposure of the affair, rather. I think we're gonna grab Hong Liao. Pay driver, that's always good. And then I also want to probably sign in Semi Young as well. Although Sammy Ewing is controversial, so maybe that's not. Maybe that's not the way to go either. But we can poach Euro and we can poach our own series. Try to snatch up Zerva for ourselves too. Dalatov. Yeah, there are ideas. Michelle Matt. Dana Breeson. Our. Gonna call it a night, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you have and have not already done so, feel free to follow button above one time or sub if you're catching this via YouTube. Thanks again, guys. Take care. Have a good one. We'll see you again next time. Until then, later on.